The extreme temperatures are also affecting O'Hare's automated train system. The ATS went down briefly this afternoon. Engineers worked on the problem while shuttle buses moved passengers between terminals, the rental car complex, and the economy parking lot. Trains were back online about an hour later. O'Hare's transit system has seen its share of issues since reopening in 2022. WGN Investigates uncovered numerous shutdowns, and weather was a factor in some of those disruptions.